Hi, it's Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy. We went for a bike ride today, and of course I brought my camera, and we've got this great scenic overlook. So what am I going to do? It's a landscape picture, so I have a polarizing filter on the lens, just like you wear polarized sunglasses. You've noticed that sometimes when you do a landscape, the landscape looks better through the sunglasses than it does through the camera. So when I see this scene, I see this both in color and in black and white, and I'm going to process it both ways and show those to you tonight. So where am I? ISO 400, aperture priority, F8, where I normally am, my go-to settings. I've dialed in about a minus 2/3 stop under exposure, and I'm going to frame up with the water, the curve of the water, the cloud with the bottom, and the clouds at the top. With the polarizing filter, that makes it about 1/1000th of a second with a 50 millimeter, a normal lens. We're out today, we're being creative. Day 17 of our Be Creative series. It's so much fun to get out. Bring your camera with you and go. So today I've got the Canon EOS R 24-105 lens, a great walking around, or this time, biking around kit. Goes on, you'll go in the saddlebags in the back, the basket in the front. For me, it's a backpack. Then when I'm biking, I've always got a camera with me so that I can be creative and make my pictures. Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo, the Creative Photo Academy in the lab at Paul's Photo. Hoping you get out and get some pictures today. You have some fun. And when you do get some great pictures, post them. Hashtag Paul's Photo, hashtag Creative Photo Academy, and hashtag we're all together. Because we're all together in this, and we're going to make some amazing images and tell a great story and have some fun. We'll see you soon, and I can't wait to see those pictures.